Prom can be demanding, the need to dress to impress. But students at South High School are taking the pressure off.
I'm the one that came up with the idea. She's the one that had the Crocs and the love for them.
Lily McLaughlin and Cornelia Lutz sent out a Facebook event encouraging people to rock the Crocs for prom.
Because they're comfortable, man.
They're beautiful.
They're like, they make your, they're beautiful.
See, I don't think they're not fashionable. So I think they are fashionable.
Not everyone agreed, but then Crocs found out about the plan through an article in the school paper.
And we just kept laughing because we could not. We heard it as a rumor at school, and we were like, wait a second. And then we found out it was real, and every time we think about it, we laugh.
Men's 12.
41 boxes, 500 pairs of Crocs, one for each student. Headed to prom.
I saw it on Facebook first. I saw like from South, I saw that they were giving away 500 free pairs of Crocs. So I was like, yeah, we definitely need to go to prom now.
I know that there are people that were like excited solely for like the Crocs thing.
I've never had a pair before. They look really comfy though.
The first prom with 500 pairs of Crocs.
I hope we started a tradition. Who knows?
A prom that's good for the heart and soul. In Minneapolis, Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.